カナダの西海岸、ブリティッシュコロンビア州、青く広がる太平洋、澄み切った湖、雄大な山脈、そして原生林という自然環境に恵まれた美しい町、美しい自然環境に恵まれたニューウェストミンスター。ニューウェストミンスター高等学校ではさまざまな分野で質の高い授業が行われているだけでなく、生徒一人一人の個性の向上を目指しています。芸術性の高い美術のクラス、ギターを心から楽しむ生徒たち。国際試合も可能な最新の競技場ではスポーツに夢中な生徒が多く活躍しています。最新のコンピューター設備が整ったクラスでは、コンピューターグラフィックスを経験と知識の豊富な先生が教えます。経験と知識の豊富な先生による行き届いた指導。
Well, this is my second year here, and I like this school because it has a lot of many different courses. It has performing arts like acting and video too. And for example, I thought I would never be able to make a web page.But now I'm learning too, and I'm learning computer animation too.
When I came here the first time, I couldn't really speak in English, but I learned more from like friends and teachers. And I can explain what I've done exactly, but I got like many experience from teachers, schools and friends and homestay family too. So if you're thinking about coming to Canada, you're welcome too, and I loved it.
初等部、中等部でも留学生の受け入れは積極的に行われ、バンクーバーでも有数のグレンブルックでは、最先端の教授法で一人一人の能力や学力を最大限に引き出します。中等部でも選択科目は充実し、この応用技術のクラスでは設計デザインの基礎を学んでいます。
So that's okay. You got an idea what you're going to do here. Okay? So make sure.
Hi, I'm Rafael. I'm from Brazil. I think I was very lucky with my homestay because I think it's the best family that I could have. And they really picked me up like a new member of the family.
入学後、留学生は集中研修プログラムで英語と数学の基礎をしっかり身につけます。日常会話から科学や社会経済に至るまで、あらゆる分野への関心を持つことで英語力が向上します。
It's been a year and a half since I came to New Westminster, and I can't believe how time went by so fast. My friends and teachers have been very supportive, and they helped me be a lot more confident in my English
Courses are very various kinds. Like, probably you'll see something you've never seen in your country. So you'll have a great time here and you grow up a lot.
ホームステイはあなたの人生で最も素晴らしい経験になるでしょう。放課後の楽しいおしゃべり、教室だけにとどまらない人との交流、 設で心温かいホストファミリ
ー。
ホームステイでは遠く離れた家族にも近況を知らせることができます。
I have a good time here. I have many friends and it's very fun because you have like you go to school and you have many things to do like skiing, go to the pool, go to games in the school, football games or soccer games. They make parties too, dance.And they are very fun too.
I'm really enjoying studying in Westminster Secondary School because there are so many awesome teachers who've been really being helpful for me. And whenever I need help, they're just always there for me. And well, you might think you'd be really lonely if you had to leave your home country, but you don't have to worry about anything because there are just so many great people who can share your great experience with.And I think you should come and enjoy new experience and life in Canada.
ニューウェストミンスター独自の夏と冬のキャンプはカナダの自然を体験する素晴らしい機会です。ニューウェストミンスターならではのキャンプ、カナダの自然を体験する素晴らしい機会です。研修の後には楽しいレクリエーションが待っています。バンチェンコでのカヌーレッスン、ビーチバレー、大自然を独り占め、大自然の中での最高のひととき。ニューウェストミンスターで目的を成し遂げ、成功に満ちあふれた卒業生です。卒業おめでとう。